runs on 22 hits and win game 3, 19-8. Here's the Yankees lineup. Jeter, Rodriguez, Sheffield, Matsui, Williams, and Posada. Same group as last night with one exception. That's the guy at first. Tony Clark taking over for the injured John Olerud. Hit on his left instep last night with his bat, and it's swollen. He can't go tonight. And Derek Lowe, when he walked out to the bullpen to get loose tonight, the crowd that was here gave him a roaring ovation. They gave him the same when he came in from the bullpen. Will they be doing the same?
We're putting play on the ground.
Derek Jeter right off Lowe. Already a break for the Red Sox. One out. They have to hope Lowe's okay. That thing was headed for center field, and it's a put out 1-5-3. A 2-2 sinker. Rodriguez out. Behind him. Have been tough outs, but not here. That's exactly what Lowe and the Red Sox needed, a perfect first. Who is a veteran of postseason work. It's Damon, then Cabrera up in the number two spot. They move Bellhorn, who has really struggled, down into the number nine position. Same in the middle. Ramirez, Ortiz, the 3-4 combination. And El Duque is on the mound. He last pitched on October 1st. He's been going through a dead arm stage as he lets one fly out toward his second baseman, Miguel Cairo. And he's ready to start after doing this in the regular season. Started 8-0. Esteban Loaiza with possible help from Tanyan Sturts. The opposite way, and a good pickup by Rodriguez. Very good play, and we get the scouting report from Leo Estacio and Elton. And 0-2 to Cabrera. Two out. A ground out, a strikeout, and Manny Ramirez will bat with the bases empty.
Thank you.
A two-out walk. Take a look at the defense around El Duque. Walks. And Veritek will bat with two on and two out. Here is Scooter talking about the curveball, which El Duque features. Starter Derek Lowe. Two on, two out, 1-2 pitch. Veritek strikes out. Did not have a good swing at that pitch, and we go into the second. Back-to-back walks from El Duque. The Red Sox strand a couple. No score after one. 10. And he lines one fair down the left field line. Takes a funny bounce, and Manny Ramirez will come up throwing too late. It's a leadoff double for Matsui. Now 10 out of 16 in this series is Matsui. The 2-2 pitch, Williams grounds it to the right side. He gets Matsui over to third, one out here in the second. Hard hit right at Bellhorn. Left side, the throw home by Cabrera. Matsui out.
And a terrific move by Terry Francona.
Runner goes, Sierra. Inning over. Here's a 1-1. Exit got under it into right field for Sheffield. One out. Millar coming up throughout the LCS. We're going to. Here's a 3-2. Millar pops it up. Right side for Cairo. Two out. A reminder, if there is a game 5 tomorrow.
That last bat to Millar. He was in, and then threw a ball away.
Miller hits it into left field. That's a base hit. Matsui over to get it. And Bill Miller is on with a two-out single to bring in Bellhorn. And 0-2. Strikes out here to end the second. Red Sox have left three. Inning number 3 and game number 4. dug of the Charles River. Fenway in the distance. No score after two. Here's a 3-2 pitch to Clark leading off, and he pops it up into right center field. Plenty of time for Damon. One out. And with the bases empty, Miguel Cairo will be the hitter. Derek Kergowdy is here. And he watches Cairo hit a two-hopper to Cabrera. High throw, but out. Two gone. Al, you started to dissect some of the 1-2. He pulls this one, and it's off the glove of Miller into left. That's a two-out single for Jeter and keeps the inning alive for Alex Rodriguez. A-Rod goes into left center field. Back at the wall, Alex Rodriguez has hit one over the monster to make it 2-0 New York. A two-out hit by Jeter, and Rodriguez just went deep for the second time in this LCS. First pitch swinging, and A-Rod did not miss it.
Right up around.
I'm up. And Lowe made him chase. A two-out hit by Jeter. A two-out, two-run shot by Alex Rodriguez. Yankees trying to sweep after 2.5 up 2-0. And others at the top of this lineup to try and kickstart this offense. Reaching for it, a little fly ball into left from Matsui. One out here in the third inning.
What a player he has proven to be in the postseason.
Cabrera hits one in the air to left field. Matsui on the track. Two out. A strikeout for Orlando Hernandez, four on the night. Matsui will lead it off for the Yankees.